Hello and welcome back. It's me, John, Danish YouTuber. It's exactly midnight. I think it's 00:00. But my watch is 1 minute ahead. Yes, my day was, I don't think it was a good day, but it was an okay day. I did make a lot of videos. And let me sit down. I was outside two times. I was shopping and record videos, and it was a nice day. So I had one of the better days, and now I will go to bed and watch Netflix. I don't think I'll record so much video tomorrow as I did today. I don't know. How good this camcorder is in low light, but that's something. I can see in a few minutes. I'm not going to record 10 minutes. But I did test this camcorder today. Yes, this one, the Sony, that's did working. But I forgot to take the zoom down. So this camcorder is working. But something bad about this one. That is... When you record the video, it's not show any time at all. Oh, sorry, I forgot to move the camcorder. I'm sorry. Yes, I try to explain. When you record on this screen, it's not showing your time you're recording, like the minutes and seconds. So that's very bad because. I can also just say, okay, I just like to make a video on 4 minutes or 3.5 minutes, actually, like you can see here. I record 2 minutes and 15. And I don't plan to make a very long video now, so that's, I need to have to see the time. So I'm not buying any more of this Sony CX220. But if I see the CX240, to $100 later, I think I will buy one. But this is a good one as a spare camcorder. If I'm going to town and drink beers and I'm drunk, I just like to have a camcorder in my pocket. And I don't care if I lose it or break it, I should take some of this. But this action cam is actually much better. This is something I can put in my pockets, and it's waterproof, and it's very small. And this one is very good in the wind. I don't have much wind noise, and this is very good to small rooms. Because the lens is so wide. So it's very good to record it inside the apartment and stuff. Yes. Sleep well, are not supposed to record very long. Yes, cut.